Roger Goodell says the NFL would consider allowing players to use medicinal marijuana. Should your new commissioner, Adam Silver, do the same?
That's tough. You know, I don't think that's that's my decision. You know, I think NFL players have more banged up. You know, they have a more contact sport. You know, than us. So maybe that's that's for them. But I don't know about us.
All right, fair enough. Let me ask you this: if every single NBA player was given a surprise drug test tomorrow morning, what percentage of that league would test positive for weed?
You want me to answer that?
it would be great.
Who would come back positive? No one. 0%.
My man.